Patience is the absolute resolution generated from the inner soul that is impacted on the beholder's heart and practiced through own actions. If your faith is laid on as the best concrete foundation of a brighter future. If love is a sister to peace and fear sister to respect, then it accords reacquainting oneself with utmost trustworthiness, a kind that shows no degree of subsiding. A platonic relationship is only a responsibility of a few. Below every tree lies the discarded leaves. Likewise in life, you have to let go of something to achieve a better person of your own kind. Do not underestimate but value everyone, for a nail is never for beauty alone, but to give you a sigh of relief also when part of your body is itch. Invention is rebranding the old version. Every broken clock is right once a day. Music is the only medicine that heals the soul of a person, whereby the person has the full mandate to choose which type. Leadership is a burning sensation that God inflicts on those whom have found favor in His. You can never raise your behinds towards the open window of a moving vehicle to fart and expect it not. Music is a powerful antidote to the soul, healing the spiritually tormented and the devastated hearts of the widows, the stressed with no faith of doing what they ought to do next, motivates the lazy and weary individuals to turn a new leaf so as to possess what to call of their own, enlightens the hopeless in the society, and encourages the learners to pull up their socks with a hope for a brighter future. Forgiveness becomes a priority when we recognize our imperfections and admit our failures to plead for clemency. Life is like an echo, the intensity of what you give as an investment in life is what you'll get back as a result somewhat. Life is like a circle drawn by a mere hand. No one is perfect enough to make it. Politicians are like two chickens that have both hatched. During the day, one head would even peck the cheeks of the other, but when cold, or even at night, they all cooperate to protect their cheeks. If geniusness could be bought, only the opulent could have access to it. If you realize who you are, problems are resolvable without prior negotiation. I will only cherish and applaud those who back me up in steering the tempo at which I want to enter the world. The tempo at which laziness or stubbornness is steered is proportional to the tempo at which mediocrity is entertained. Friendship creates love. Love creates respect. Respect creates peace. Peace creates harmony. Harmony creates growth. Love is a lyric. Understanding its rhythms takes time. Opportunities are uncertain, sensitizing occasions that ultimately demand a quick, big thinking approach to subdue it before it elapses or vanishes within no time. Bothering much about others is the genesis of nosy-puckery. Obedience is the key that unlocks the padlock from where our success is hidden in a wardrobe called blessings. Love is a breeze, it's only felt and not seen. The thought of your thoughts about the thoughts I'm thinking is absolutely vague, lest vindicated